At Alamance Arts, we are committed to shaping the cultural identity of Alamance County by making art a tangible presence in the lives of citizens. We promote all cultural arts like dance, theater, music, literature, and visual arts. We provide a diverse array of art through programming and education and through the provision of facilities, advocacy, promotion, and funding. We are located at the Captain White House, which is an old Victorian house built in 1873. It provides offices and a venue for the changing of art exhibitions in the Sister Galleries and in the SunTrust Gallery. We also have a gift shop called Picasso's, and this offers a variety of unique selection of original and handcrafted gifts by local, regional, and international artists for all occasions. For our upcoming events, in April, we have many things going on. At Alamance Arts, we are currently hosting the Visual Arts Competition for Young People. This is a collection of middle school and high school students' work, and this will be on display until April 26th. At the Paramount Theater in Burlington, we have an exhibit by the Burlington School. This will be up until May 24th. And at Mebane Community Arts Center, we have an exhibit by Crystal Hart, which will be open throughout the month of April. The Burlington Writers Club meets monthly at the Captain White House. They are meeting April 8th, and that is open to any writer who's interested. Also on April 8th is the Reverse Raffle, which is a huge fundraiser for us and includes a barbecue dinner, which will be at the Depot in downtown Burlington. On April 15th, the Captain White House will be hosting a kids' cooking class. On April 21st at the Captain White House, we will be hosting an evening of dance films. On April 29th, the Arbor Day Celebration and Family Fun Day will take place at the Captain White House. Other events in April in Alamance County include the 20th Annual Herb Festival, which is in Burlington, and that will be April 20th through 22nd. The Dogwood Festival is in downtown Mebane, and that's April 21st through 22nd. For more information about these events and what the Arts Council is doing, please visit our website at alamancearts.org or call us at 336-226-4495.